Next came Scrooge's nephew Fred, crying, "Merry Christmas, Uncle!" "Every idiot who goes about with Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled with his own pudding," said Scrooge indignantly. "Don't be cross. Come dine with me tomorrow," coaxed Fred. "Keep Christmas in your way and let me keep it in mine," was Scrooge's gruff reply.